I'm Julie. I'm from New Jersey, and I'm one of the nutritionists here at Shane Diet Resorts.
My name is Laura Workmeister, and I graduated from Youngstown State University's Coordinated Program in Dietetics with a major in food nutrition and a minor in public health.
I help teach the nutrition classes, and I teach a lot of the cooking classes. That's more of my specialty because I graduated with a culinary degree.
Working here has been awesome. I get to do nutrition education, plus I get to work with the meals, and we do a lot of education actually through our meal planning and our menus.
I think our menu is really realistic to the real world. You're able to enjoy these foods on a daily basis.
When guests come here, they come in a variety of different levels of education regarding nutrition. Some guests have a really solid foundation in nutrition and they're not just sure about portion sizes, and some guests come here having not tried a lot of the foods.
A lot of the foods that we like to introduce slowly. We're not just gonna give them a slab of tofu. We put it in our lasagna, actually, that every guest wanted the recipe for. Every day we go around to each table and we explain how we prepared the food, what the benefits of adding these foods into their diet, and how they can incorporate it more at home.
We really emphasize that no foods are bad. Everything's okay in moderation. Once we start denying ourselves those foods, we're just gonna want them more.
A lot of people think muffins are very high calorie, not healthy foods, and think it's a cheat food. We had muffins today for breakfast. You pair it with yogurt and fruit, it's a nice balanced meal.
We're gonna go out and eat, and that's part of life. We're going to go to buffets, we're going to go to family gatherings, and we just have to learn how to pick the best choices in whatever situation that we're in.
We like to incorporate dessert in our meal plan. Obviously, in the real world, everyone likes dessert. Everyone enjoys dessert. It's okay to have dessert every day.
Guests definitely like to go to the cooking classes because they're very hands-on, they're very fun. The education classes are also very interactive.
One of the tools that we can actually use to estimate our calorie needs is called the Mifflin St. George formula.
We do our calorie economics class. We actually teach the guests to kind of calculate or estimate their calorie needs. We do a portion sizes class. I bring in my sample spaghettis and we kind of talk about the portions and how to estimate portions when we're out or when we're at home when we don't have those measuring cups. So we just have tools that are on us, like our hands, and how to use our hands to kind of estimate what's on our plate.
It's not like they're going to come into this environment, be on this strict diet, and then when they get home have no idea what to eat.
And we use a lot of science, and all of our staff is highly educated, so they do put their knowledge to practice. And that's what I really like about the program.